It's fine. Okay. Polis is a data frame implementation that focuses on maximizing performance and utilizing your machine's resources efficiently. Polis was needed because the current state of data frame implementations didn't use knowledge available in database and query engine research. And the main benefits users tell us they have with Polis are 1. Better performance when they swap out Pandas or PySpark, and 2. More readable and maintainable code when they use the Polis API. Polis differs from Pandas in 2 significant ways. 1 is the API. Polis has a really consistent and strict API. 2 is performance. Polis is really maximizing performance on a single machine. Polis can be used for anything you would use Pandas for and more. Polis can probably work fine up to 200 gigabytes on a single machine. If you go into the terabyte scale, you probably need to go to PySpark. PySpark really focuses on large data, on throughput. Polis focuses on a single machine and getting maximized performance there. The roadmap for the next year of Polis is mostly focusing on the streaming API. We want to be able to run 80 or 90% of queries on the streaming engine. This engine is able to process data out of core. That means that your data sets don't have to fit into memory. The longer term goal for Polis is unifying small and big data. Currently, we're able to run big, medium, and small data, but we want to be able to run Polis on any data set size.